Pichet Ong of Sugar and Plum and Food Network's Sugar Dome. I love milkshakes. I eat milkshake at any time of the year. In the wintertime, I like a milkshake that's a little bit heartier and not just your usual vanilla and chocolate. I like a little bit of bacon, a little bit of maple syrup. These are two ingredients that I think go so well in a milkshake. It's like breakfast in a milkshake. So here in a milkshake container, I have vanilla ice cream. We here at Sugar and Plum, we use really good Madagascar bean that we infuse into the milk to make the ice cream. But you can use a store-bought one. I'm a big fan of Haagen-Dazs myself. I think they use really good quality products. So here I have 2 scoops of ice cream. And I'm going to be adding 3 ounces of milk. And there's maple syrup. You can really do it to taste. I put in just enough, which is just maybe 4 squirts. And with these ingredients, I'm going to be spinning it in a milkshake spindle. So 2 minutes later on the spindle, I remove it. I just give it a little bit of a stir just to make sure that all the ice cream is broken down into the milkshake. And just to keep the milkshake cold, I love my milkshake cold at any time of the year. I have a frosted glass, and here I'm transferring the milkshake into the frozen glass, leaving just a little bit behind for seconds, you know, in case you want to split it with a friend. To top it off, I have whipped cream, a lot of whipped cream. As a garnish, I have a bit of bacon chip, toasted waffle. Let's put 2, why not? And here you have a straw, and I just put a little bit of maple syrup on here. That's one crazy milkshake. For this recipe and other unique recipes, you can check out foxnewsmagazine.com.